Bravo. All right, guys. No holding back. This is some commentary on some Iron Banana that I played a little while ago. But I only managed to put it up this week. Oh my god, oh my god. Got him too, man. Alright. Oh, that's another one. Oh, shot him. What's my primer, man? I think right here I'm trying to figure out what my primer is, man. I don't know. Alright, so we're going back in it. Oh, with the primer this time because I barely have any secondary. Enemy captured zone B. Oh, they're trying to outprime. Oh, get outprimed, son. Oh, man. Oh, this guy's trying to hide. Oh my god. Oh my god. That grenade is totally useless. This guy is trying his primary out too. Oh my god. The 24 foot ahead. And we got another guy here who just got destroyed. This guy's gonna get shot. Oh my shit. There's a Haglet. Alright, so just forgot what to do here. We gotta go. Gotta back that ass up. Alright, popping the storm. Because I have no idea what to do. Get some easy kills here. I am a mile away from this guy, but he's gonna die anyway. And too much guys there, so I'm backing my ass up again. Alright. Like all my ammo. This gun is so good. I have to say, this has to be one of the best primaries in the game. I mean, obviously besides the Clever Dragon. You know, that gun is just insane, but this one is pretty good though. You know? I am pretty happy with this gun. And I just got out-primered by a Red Death. Who uses that? No idea. Okay, going back in again. Going back to D. No idea what I was trying to hit there, but is there somebody here again? Oh, I don't know how. Oh my god. Damn. The melee is though. Oh, crap. Oh my god. That guy had no idea what he was doing. Okay. The primary game is real though. Holy moly. What is going on? Dude, are these guys shooting me, bro? No idea. And you got a lot of guys here. I probably die. Oh my god. Jesus. I mean, how do you counter that, dude? Like, I have no idea. I might die here. Oh, guess he died. Stormbringer, I have no idea what that even is. I guess it's probably like a triple kill or something. And look at that range though. Jesus Christ. That guy's gonna die though. Even with no secondary in my gun, still died. This guy's gonna get out primary though, I guess not. He's gonna get out of primary for sure, dude. Jesus. Cause this gun is so crispy. Okay, and I guess we're just going here. Trying to figure out what the hell to do here. Somebody just got Nova, so I have no idea. I don't wanna go anywhere near that. Okay, that guy just got destroyed. Oh, another guy. Oh, I'm gonna die. Pretty sure I died there. Things were pretty heated. Okay. Oh my god, we got heavy this time, bro. Let's get some of this. Oh, can you get it though? We got tethers. We got a guy. Oh man, they are all over it though. Can we get it though? Oh, no. Oh my god, this guy just warded it. Jesus, man. Oh, he was trying to get the box, man. Oh, baby. Anyway, let's get some more secondary here. Because who uses heavy people? Did I just try to Africa that man with that melee? All right. Probably not best. Oh, Oh man. Oh Jesus. Oh baby. And I am. Oh my god. Those three guys were just in the back of the map, man. No idea what they would do and probably have an apartment. Jesus, hopscotch pilgrim, man. You can just fry me, man. I'm gonna get this guy with the hopscotch. He is running away like crazy.
Zone B lost.
And I think the spawns are like flipped like crazy here, so I am trying to figure out what to do now. I think we're gonna get spawn killed here. And here we go. These guys are gonna spawn kill us. That guy is using, I think, a Clutter Dragon. Sounds like one though. In these 66s, I just try to move as much as possible. And that blue guy just ran out in front of me, had no idea. I had no idea what I was doing. That suppressed grenade, man. Damn, who dies from that? Jesus. Okay, so I'm going the other way now because... Okay, alright. Let's back that ass up again. And this guy is on this side too. I'm just like to kill one guy, I guess not. I have no idea what's going on here, Jesus. Okay, that guy just juju'd me out. Oh, got some more special though. I guess that's good. Let's make a push on this side. And I have no idea what's going on here as well. Let's see if I could probably get this guy. Oh, what a wonderful grenade though. Jesus. Could I kill one guy here? That'd be great though. I'm trying to floof over this guy, but
they've got total control.
He is not pushing. Oh my god, this guy's coming for that ass. Alrighty then. That was cool. I'm pretty sure I killed that guy before he knew the needle, but alrighty then. Well, we're back in the middle. Okay, that guy's a bit mad though. He just got odd primaried from a guy who was half health though. And he just got okay. I mean
Zone A.
Oh, somebody's getting A, alright. Good job, dude. Good job, blue guys. Let me get some points with you.
You captured zone
oh,
A.
Oh baby. And they are in B.
Zone B lost.
I greened it. I mean, yeah. You know you're gonna get out primaried there, bro.
Zone B. You're almost there.
Oh, this guy's popping a hammer! And I am just running from this hammer like crazy. And where's this guy? Oh no! Oh man, this guy's jumping down. Oh baby!
Neutralized.
He got hit fired, bro.
Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Anyway, I guess that was a good game. I mean, how bad can you really do with a Stormcaller? Alright. Let's see if we're getting that clever dragon. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Let's get it. Oh my god. Come on, man. Can I at least get one? Anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in.